Another scenario would be if you've got one that is prone to ulcers, obviously adrenaline will spike the pH in their stomach and be an irritant. So if we can again give this to them orally before we load them on a trailer or before we perform with them, we give them a chance to keep that adrenaline in check and keep that pH at a neutral level to where it's not an irritant.